Thank you, that one person. Look at this tussling.
Recycled all the way to the back of the pack there by Rampage number 22 from Glasgow.
Holding back the pack for Jessica Redding Lap. Already on her lead chance. She gets a scoring pass. She picks up 5 points and had a grand slam. The events in Stratton Roller Derby, these girls get their bargains at these mad store sales. Bit of a slow back going on, perhaps just for the audience's benefit.
Come on, Jess!
Or tactical, I don't know.
Yeah!
That's a bit of a slip, two of them, back up. The pivot that knocked her out, so Jessica Fish has got to go all the way back to the back end. Although Jessica's got to get through, there's a hard ball red at the front.
There's Jessica Fish, just will not let go.
It's a bit of a ride on this one for Glasgow. And then Grant seems to just break out the nutshells.
Robin Wright being sent to the bin there for a cutting track.
That jam takes us all 100 point differential. 32 to Aberdeen, but 145 to Glasgow. Nudging out, coming back in, but it appears time is ticking us out of that jam.
Well, I don't even know what happened in that jam, but we've ended up with a full sin bin and millions more points on board.
Everybody's in the box.
24-point jam there for Glasgow, was it?
Our jam is right. The jammer for Aberdeen is in the sin bin. This is a huge opportunity for Glasgow to extend.